Hello guys, welcome to our channel. So in the first episode of Power of Painting, we are going to celebrate the World Environment Day. So let's get started without wasting time. One who does not love his nature can't love anyone in his life. These lines point out the bond of the nature and the human being. Our Mother Nature have really gives us a lot of things to fulfill our needs, but not to fulfill our greeds. But we human being, to fulfill our need, we destroy the nature, which resulted in global warming, forest fire, drought and cyclones. Recently, a super cyclone destroyed the coastal region of India, such as Kolkata, Odisha, and also our neighboring country Bangladesh, which resulted in hundreds of deaths. And these problems are mainly generated due to deforestation or cutting of trees, which resulted in cyclonic disturbances, extinction of wildlife species, global warming, and earthquake. And the most problem is with the global pandemic of COVID-19 or coronavirus, which affected almost of 6 million people and around 3 lakh deaths. So at this moment, we will try our level best to encourage, inspire and spread awareness among the people through paintings. Painting is an art by which we express our emotions and view. And by this emotion, we will try to solve the problem of the world. So let's see the power of painting. This painting says about the role of women in fighting against the pandemic of coronavirus. This painting gives us an idea of the super cyclone Amphan, attack of locust, and the global pandemic coronavirus. Let's fight against coronavirus by staying in home. Stay home, stay safe. So at last, but not the least, the greatest threat of our planet is the belief that someone else will save it, by Robert Swamp. Happy World Environment Day.